there. Welcome to John Deere Farm in Farming Simulator 19. Well, I tell you what I did off camera, just so that you wouldn't have to sit through it, or stand through it, or whatever. I started the cotton harvester on that small field across from my original farmstead. I sold the cotton, and I also started picking up seed with this bucket, so that when I run out, then I will be able to use my of what I think is probably $15,000 worth of seed down there. I have trouble loading that thing anyway. Man, how far is it back to this field? I don't know how, with this fence there, this harvester always manages to find its way through it. I just do not know why the map maker thought the crops would escape from the fields. I just do not understand that. Is there just a little space here? No, I don't see it there. Maybe there's a gap over here. Yes, there is. Jeez. That is ridiculous. 27 harvest is what I want. Field 27 harvest. Okay, let's go back here. Nearest waypoint. I will be so happy to get rid of that field. Now, this is 58 harvest. Gonna need to go back and get the rest of the cotton. And you know, I probably have got a bunch of cotton fields around that need to be harvested, so I'm thinking of buying another cotton harvester. I cannot believe this thing here. I just don't understand why. It keeps taking off. Must have some kind of problem on the corners. There's a pickup up there. It was probably headed for the farmstead when I saved the game. I guess if I had realized what that field, you know, really was like with all the, you know, fences around it and such a narrow gate, I never would have bought it and bothered to fertilize it in the first place. But at any rate, I'm thinking about buying another harvester, believe it or not. They're so ungodly expensive, you know. That's one thing. I gotta say, John Deere beats other equipment at is price. There. I wonder if there's... Yeah, I wondered if there was more than three, and there is. Yeah, that cotton harvester is hung up again. Hoping I can get down here. Well, I'm going to tend to the cotton harvester first, and then I'll see if I can fill the cedar. Ah. Okay, got to bring up the auto drive. There we go. Cotton harvester. Jeez, it's way out in the woods again. Okay. Well. Hey, if this happens one more time, I am just going to, well, I'm just going to leave it here for now. Get back up here. And I found out if I go up to the back of the cedar, I can dump this seed in there. It's a little tricky that I don't dump it on the ground. I didn't spill any of it on the ground. Gonna get back out here, get some more seed, and take it over near the cedar. I really like the fact that this, you know, this thing down at the bottom that tells me how high the bucket is, what angle it's at. Okay, I'm going to continue to, let me just try this again. Well, that wasn't so good. Well, the last time they did sell. I'm going to try to just push them up there. Otherwise, I'll have to... Oops. I'm going to send it towards the farmstead, and hopefully I'll catch it before then. This one I am going to send to the farmstead too. Okay. Now, I need another field for the big combine. Let's see, that one there is 66. 67 is soybeans. And it is mature. So we're gonna do lands and we're gonna buy it. And I'm gonna take the warrior behind. Well, I don't know. Huh, already got soybeans in here. Forgot about that. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pay another $2 million on the loans or not. Probably when I see the truck come, I need to run down. That out, and there it is. Fortunately, I went too far, and I sure can't jump that ditch. Well, I'm going to give that, I guess I'll give that combine or the cotton harvester one more chance out there. And I don't see anything. I think I got them all. And what I'm going to do is if I can't If it happens one more time, I'm going to seriously consider just selling that. Oh, wait a minute. I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, I did. There you go. Okay. Here we go here. Headland around probably one time is going to be enough, I think. Because this is a wide header. And I'll knock this back a tenth. Yeah, looks good up here. This is wheel 67. Off the road. So I'm gonna shut that off. I'm not sure that it shut off. Oh. But slipped on the throttle. Okay. There's that truck. It's not gonna go too many more times. Or it will need to be unloaded. Sid. Now I'm going to have to wait for you because that truck has turned a little bit. ~50% full. T560 needs to be unloaded. Well, that's what I'm doing. The T560 is in traffic. Yes, I know, because I'm here. I'm driving the traffic. Okay. Just bump it a little, and then I'm going to back off. Uh-oh. Shoot, it went on the ground. Now, why did it do that? I'm not sure where. There it is. It's probably going to be more than enough seed to finish it. Out of 25, 30 waypoints. Whoever got any bales out of this field here, and I will have the picker-upper here. Dragging along the fence there. Okay, a couple of things I want to look at. First of all, if I, well, wait a minute now. I'm going to do lands. going to sell that. $58 I'll be able to sell. But, okay, as far as this combine here, growth, these two fields here, this one's soybeans, that is wheat, isn't it? No. Corn. There's corn. Now, I want to... $54 and $124 are mature. $114 and $104 are mature as far as cotton fields. So, the 75 is canola. I guess I could do 75 when I'm done 67. So, I am going to just do one more thing. I'm going to leave that there. I'm going to go in and smash into this cotton harvester. I don't want to lose the cotton I've got. Oh heck, there it is, right there. Like it would like to back out of there, which it did. Yes, that's it, back it right in there again. Yeah, I still haven't figured out what those two numbers mean on there, but maybe I will. And I am not going to drop that bale off. I guess that's what that was the two numbers. I'm going to ride along here for just a little bit. Almost time to quit. Just to see what this thing is doing. That's interesting. First play worker. You drive back and forth. Well, that is certainly very, very interesting. You know, you know what I think I'm going to do, though? I'm going to put this up on the end here, and I'm just going to hire a farming simulator worker. Because most of the time, these course play employees do pretty well, but this one sure hasn't. Okay, now, Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. And I hope you have a blessed day. Bye-bye.